Hello guys, in this video I want to show you how to clear your browsing history on Google Chrome. So here I am, Chrome's open, we're going to head to the top left, select history and go down to the bottom and select show full history. Now this is where we're going to clear our browsing data and we're going to select that on the left hand side menu and you can see we get a whole lot of choices. So we can select firstly by time, if you want to select by duration, the last hour, all the way through to all time in this case. And then we can select browsing history, which is your searches. We can look at cookies, which is like information being tracked across websites. And then we can also clear cached images and files, which are what websites use to speed up their performance. So in this case, we want to clear all three of them, but you also might want to clear just the cookies. If you want, you can look at the advanced options and you can not clear data like passwords and autofill stuff, which I wouldn't clear because that's really handy. So I would actually go through there and select that as well. So let's quickly select these, check that the password isn't being cleared, and then go clear data. And that's how easy it is to clear your data from Google Chrome's search history. Now this will take some time because it's got to go through and clear absolutely everything. And there you go. Now if we go back to history, you can actually see there's absolutely no history in here and we can't see anything that we've browsed.